If you're watching this, then I'm already dead. Wow, just joking, Dr. Stock. So, this is my face. This is my other face. This is my name. And this is my therapy video. Abracadabra. Wow. I like boys on swings and girls on skateboards. I like babies in high chairs. I like pharmaceutical medicine wrappers. I like people in hats with big eyebrows. I like people in hats with big eyebrows and big moustaches. I like water caught in spiders' webs. I like wearing all my clothes at once. I like people who don't smile. Ever. And I like people who smile. I like hair that goes on and on. I love food. Today, Ainsley, I brought some things for the cook to cook. In some ways, I love everything. It's less of a thing than like, less distinct, less particular. I like things that I like, but I love everything. There's more choice in life. Because even the worst things have things to love in them. I love things so much I feel like I can float away. That's wrong. My mum understands how to float every day. I don't understand that so much. I don't know what you mean about things I hate. I hate shoes. I hate people who change their voices when they say something important. I hate my thighs. I hate war. I hate swimming costumes that cling. I hate dripping taps. But I also sort of love dripping taps. I hate invitations. I hate radiators. I hate this. Wow. Sorry, Dr.